I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide songs on Spotify. And to be clear, you can only hide and unhide songs on Spotify using the Spotify mobile app, and you can't hide and unhide songs through the Spotify desktop app. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Do you have a song in your Spotify library that's no longer your jam? Or perhaps it's just playing a bit too often. I've got the perfect tune-up for you because it's incredibly easy to hide songs on Spotify. And again, the catch is that you can only hide and unhide songs on Spotify using the Spotify mobile app. Now let's walk through the steps to hide songs on Spotify using the Spotify mobile app. Step 1. Open the playlist or album that contains the song you want to hide and then find that song. Again, you can only hide songs on Spotify in the Spotify mobile app. Step 2. Tap the ellipses next to that song. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Hide Song in that menu. The menu will close and you'll see that song is grayed out in the song list. You'll also see a note appear briefly at the bottom of the screen letting you know that this song has been hidden. Going forward, that song will no longer be available to play. If you play a Spotify playlist or album that contains that song, that specific song will be skipped. Next, let's walk through the steps to unhide a song on Spotify. Step 1. Navigate to the Spotify mobile app home screen and then tap Settings. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 2. Tap Playback in this list. The playback screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down this screen and find Hide Unplayable Songs, and then tap to toggle off Hide Unplayable Songs. This will ensure you can see Spotify songs you've hidden grayed out in the playlist or album song list they appear in. Step 4. Navigate back to the album that contains the Spotify song you want to unhide, and then find the song you want to unhide. Again, you'll see that song is grayed out. Step 5. Tap the ellipses next to the Spotify song you want to unhide. A menu opens. Step 6. Tap Hidden. That song will be unhidden. You'll return to the Spotify playlist where you'll see that specific song is no longer grayed out. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.